yesterday, and it went very well. The only thing that I feel is at times it's a little awkward for me to open up, to really visualize the person that I am inside. Coming out and expressing myself to people that I call friends and daily associates. Sometimes I really need to let myself go, feel free, because as a it's part of human nature. The way we go about the world can really bring dire experiences to the front table. I know that caring for someone is nothing to fear but fear itself. One thing that I talked to with someone yesterday was to not fear any man on earth. The only one to fear is the higher being himself. So we have to take steps in life that can bring cost to any relationship, but it will all be worth it if we are being our true selves. Thank you so much, everyone, for joining me. Please let me know if you have ever been in a situation